Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to Shrek 2 video game on the GameCube. Now, backstory, I wish I had the first game for my uncle's laptop, but we'll have to see what happens with that in the future, so this is what we're stuck with for now. This is only going to be the first part, obviously. I'm Shrek, for some reason. We're also playing with the Gingerbread Man, Donkey, and Fiona. You all know about Shrek, you know what it is. I don't need to explain anything forever. Is somehow become a really cursed meme over the years, too. I'm assuming these snails get hurt if you jump on by accident. L or... What do you mean? Oh, the switch. Yeah, no thank you. What goes on? Oh, what the... That's my bathroom, bro. I just drop kicked my own bathroom. So right now we're just collecting, we're not really, I don't know what we're doing here. Okay. Shrek. Oh, so, we gotta collect 18 eyeballs to open up that damn door. I don't know how this is content, but Shrek is always content, so. Yipers, I guess. Yeah, we can't even double jump. Because there was another game I was playing, but like, and it's only GameCube, I haven't hooked up the Wii yet again. And the only ever game I could do for a PS2 is Spider-Man Friend or Foe. So, I just want to get the boss battle for that. Okay, so we can't even hurt the snail, he's not an enemy, I guess. But like, where else do we go? Oh, okay, we can't, oh, okay. Nope, we can't go over here. Oh, here's some more. What do we do? I don't want to attack us. Oh, B is the attack button. So maybe I can bust open this door now? Oh, I just kicked Donkey. Okay. Oh, there's snails. There's eyeballs in the snails, I think. Yeah, so that's what we gotta get to. Bro, this game is making you hit your friends. I just abused my own wife. Alright. So we have to attack the snails to get the rest of the eyeballs to get out of here. Looks like each snail has, yeah, two eyeballs, so we need one more to get out of here. There he is. Sorry, buddy, but that's how the game goes. Muscle Shrek. I'm not sure what happens here. Do. Yeah, that's the only thing I can do. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so this is content on both of them. I can see Shrek in his friend, obviously. I don't know if they can really see the hands. I just also don't have a PS2 memory card, so I can't just play Star forever phone. Like right away from me. You know, the whole game's like a number of things. It's the biggest guy here. How many are there? Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Oh, is this a turtle? Earlier, he came in 3 ages ago. Where are we going now?
Press the special button to pick up.
I don't want to show it now. Oh, okay, here we go this way.
You know, in Spanish, a donkey is called a burro. I guess that means a little donkey is a burrito.
How do we catch him a firefly? I didn't want to give you anything. Did we have to punch them or something?
Do you know who my father is?
Yeah, we just get out of here. I don't care for this. Looks like I don't have much of a choice. So. Yeah, he'll open that gate for us. Bye. I don't understand what's going on, bro. I can't catch these things. Yeah, I wish you guys could help me like you did before. Are we already done with this whole thing? Come on. Jesus Christ. That was a waste.
Thanks for helping out your wee fellow man.
Fiona, I didn't know you had it in you.
Move. Well, how do I got to do that now? Now what do I have to do? Yeah, but there's no turtles. I killed them all. Oh, I need to go, like, restart or something. Whatever. It's good enough.